All right. Do you include your audio? Ah. I asked you a question, nigga.
What?
Did you include your audio?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I'm about to destroy your dumb ass. I'm so proud of you. Everything's bad enough.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Khabib Nurmagomedov. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Pettis is 2 years his... Anthony Pettis, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Are you ready?
And here we go.
I was like that. All right.
Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Nurmagomedov. Black trunks for Pettis.
Pettis, of course, famous for that title-winning crazy Showtime kick that may very well have won him the fight against Ben Henderson in an amazing five-round event for the last WEC lightweight title. As a background in Taekwondo initially before he started practicing Muay Thai under Duke Rufus. And
the fuck going on? What the fuck going on? What the fuck? Turn into a picture show real quick.
I bet he fixed that in.
Nice knee. I said they might have upgraded it. Oh yeah. Nah.
Oh, he's going for it here.
You too. The takedown by Nurmagomedov. It is absolutely over.
He set a UFC record with 21 takedowns.
Trying to take it back here.
You're doomed.
3 minutes remain in the round. That's a damaging hammer fist. Nurmagomedov gets it back to side control.
Get him off. Excellent movement here on the ground. He's posturing up here.
None of that. Oh, wait. None of that. Oh, yeah.
Full guard. Showing good defense here, controlling that arm, keeping him from hitting him.
Postured up and threw it down with force. Joe, they get up. Good connection with the straight by Nurmagomedov.
Big hook. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nurmagomedov with the good punch. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Absolutely brutal kick to the body by Pettis.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well. There's that kick again. And he answers.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, that caught him. Vicious combination. Strong jab.
He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
15. He's hurt. Huge knee to the body.
Bitch, lay the fuck down.
It was a big knee to the body, dropped him, and led to the TKO finish.
questions, comments, concerns.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this
any?
Nasty body
Lee? No?
Shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over.
All right, dog.
Nah, dude.
Put my knee in your ear, nigga. What is this? We here. So I like Khabib, bro. You can't beat that nigga in certain little shits. But you're gonna be chat. Rafael. I'm waiting to see who you gonna pick.
Why? Pick your character.
Alright. Did somebody smarten up? I suppose not. You fucking. No, I'm not about to do that.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between George Rush St. Pierre and knockout artist Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. St. Pierre is 32, Lawler is 33. GSP will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once George St. Pierre, Robbie Lawler.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
One thing that could play a big factor for George St. Pierre in this fight is his utilization of elbow techniques. Outstanding elbow strikes from George St. Pierre. Very strong with them, very good timing, and excellent precision.
And another big punch for Robbie Lawler, who landed 150 significant.
You good? You ain't lagging, are you?
In his first fight against Johnny Hendricks.
Huh?
And beautiful judo throw. Full guard now.
He's back up. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Lawler with the 1-2.
You're not lagging. I'm just making sure.
Really,
you playing weird, yeah. Like slow.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Quick jab connects. That huge head kick was blocked.
Huge factor in this fight is the jab of George St. Pierre.
The ruthless one, Robbie Lawler with a big punch. George loves to blast forward with the right hand.
Kick.
Oh, they're just trading now.
He hurt him with that hook.
There's a nice combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hard spinning back fist. Big punch. Vicious combinations.
Fuck.
Nice block of that headshot. He lands a head kick. Strong jab.
Oh, good combination.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, that caught him.
Oh, what an exchange.
Combination. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, stunning jab. He is getting getting off some huge punches here. He connects with the left. Nice counter jab by Lawler. He continues to score with his strikes. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Damn.
And he lands the roundhouse.
I died so beautiful they like that they didn't let me counter.
Hard straight punch.
I fucked up.
Oh, jumping knee. Oh, head kick. Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that's a big left. Hard straight punch. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, I had a chance.
10 seconds. Solid shot to the body.
What a jab.
Round one is complete. Wow, this is
itch.
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Oh man. You seen Holly Holm versus Cyborg?
No.
Cyborg beat her ass. It was a good fight, but Cyborg got her. He's beating her ass. I swear, bro, that bitch is built to fight. She ain't good for shit else on the planet. I swear to you.
That has ever competed in mixed martial arts. He has nasty knockout power and a tremendous amount of experience against world-class competition.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike. Oh, he got rocked! Oh my goodness!
Big combination.
Oh, what an exchange.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
He is going after it here.
Oh dear.
Pierce got him in the plumb clutch. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Yeah. I hit you with it when the kick was coming back. That's some bullshit.
Look at how ferocious Lawler is.
Big roundhouse kick. Wow. Flying knee. Hard left hand. Oh, that's a big kick. Hard hook. Oh, he's landing. Combination. Big power jab. Head kick. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, and he's down.
Bitch.
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Very nice. Gets the half guard.
Oh, look, cuz, how this nigga just transitioned that fucking fast.
St. Pierre's got the mount here. Back to the mount again.
Bro, what? Is it denying my transitions? Just like that? See, there we go. Fuck you.
Joe, you can hear Faraz Sahabi in GSP's corner telling him to stay busy.
Oh, shit.
Right to half guard. Able to posture up. And they're back to their feet.
I'm real with you.
Nice slip of
can't
the left
leave
hand
you
by
alone.
Good combination
no
by Lawler.
Oh,
head kick. Oh, that one hurt.
Ooh, thought that was going to work.
Big combination. Wow.
Ooh. Oh, my God. That's disgusting. I completely shut down. This nigga Fab said she don't care that I'm a platinum rapper if she catch me with a magnum rapper or an empty magnum rapper. That shit wildin'. Wow. You feel me? Like, why would you have one? Why wouldn't you just throw it away at the bitch crib?
Very good job of timing these punches.
Big old
to the head.
Damn, your neck not supposed to do that, dog.
Oh, that hook did damage. There's a left that connects.
Big shots. Oh, good combination. Hard jab. Flying knee.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Beautiful hook.
Big punches. Oh, big right hand. And he goes down again.
Oh, big left.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big straight punch.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, and another jab.
Powerful left hand.
Wow.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, oh. Combination.
You know that girl that was on XXL? Last time around. Never heard of that bitch again. Damn!
Yeah, I ain't here for that. What was her name?
What is her name? Cody Shane or some shit? I don't know.
That's Yachty's sister.
Hey, Yachty's sister. Nah, she's a Compton rapper or some shit.
Not Cody Shane. Cody Shane. That's a little Yachty's sister.
Alright, so it wasn't her. I'm just throwing out a name that sounded like it would match the face. Jesus Christ. They about to try to grab me.
Oh, he's going for it here. Big left hand. Landing some shots.
One more parry and that's it.
George St. Pierre is not effectively
and he's from the coast.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Head kick. Powerful strikes. He connects with the left. Wow. Oh my. Just like
my money.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight. Time now for our fight replay. Let's take another look.
Know that I'm a dog. I'm about to hit the bomb.
That lands absolutely perfectly.
Leave me alone. You ain't lagging, were you?
With the official decision, here is.
I keep asking you that, bro. Just answer the question.
Nah.
Alright, you're making sure. Glad in the stream or whatever. So good play. Jesus. Bantam. No, you took a L and we can say that. Oh, that's three facts. Oh, I mean that. Who don't relax? Well, money, I'm a lot. Let's say I got 64 reach. It's kind of fucked up.
You ready? Here we go.
I think it's because you're not touching my glove that you're just kind of like in this pit of despair.
Blue trunks for Lee. That connected. Oh, he's rocked here early.
What the fuck? This man play with these little crackheads. God. This nigga, you've hit me two times this whole match, and I got rocked both. That's why I don't play with these little bitches.
Big straight punch. There's a nice
combination. Nigga, did you just, bro? Malik, you is a bitch. You a bitch. You is a bitch. What the fuck? God damn it. I'm about to destroy you. Fuck. Fuck, you is not getting 100 fucking with me. I'm gonna prevent that from happening. It's been 3 years. Nah, it's probably been two. How, when did this game come out? 2015?
You was retarded, bro.
Bro, come on, you came out, that whole match was retarded. 16. Alright. Where I wanna play, dog. This is where I wanna play. I'm about to beat your dumb ass. You got me fucked up. Love yours. That nigga won 30 fights. That's wild. I think he just lost his last one too. Oh, really? Okay. Like, really? This is like the second time you ever picked him. I am surprised.
Coming I cannot believe next, it. It is our main event of the evening between Carlos, the natural born killer Condit, and Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Lawler is 2 years his elder, Condit. Will have a 1-inch reach. Carlos Condit, Robbie Lawler.
Here you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's here go. We go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lawler, black trunks for Condit.
Robbie Lawler throws everything with vicious intention, especially oh,
shit.
Kicks. Keep an eye out for those.
Big
hit him
connection.
Hard with that hook.
Big combination.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Oh, and he lands the head kick. Big straight punch. Powerful kick. Vicious left.
Back.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Good combination.
That's a big hook.
Wow. Fuck did you talking about, nigga?
Just like that.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge wheel kick that ends this fight. Ooh. Massive amount of torque and perfectly placed technique.
Let's look at that
from another camera angle.
God.
Take a look at this from a different angle.
It's that thing Ryu be doing.
Boom!
Tatsumaki's in book out! Yeah, he already picked his character and shit, right? Shit, dare you to pick featherweight, I'ma kill your ass, nigga. Pick Bruce Lee in there. Oh wait, I picked the wrong person. Oh shit, that'd have been horrendous.
Up next, it's a bantamweight matchup
between Bruce Lee and one of the best in the world, Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Lee is 2 years his elder.
I'm not playing these games this time. I'm about to beat your ass.
With the official introductions,
here remembering what he can do and shit, I'm about to kill you. Let that rhythm get into you. Don't try to fight it. There ain't nothing that you can do. Relax your mind.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Johnson, blue trunks for Lee.
One thing that Mighty Mouse likes to do is counter strike, so keep an eye out for that. As his opponent's moving forward, he will try to counter and set up shots off of his opponent's lead. Oh, and he's down.
Yep. Wow, fuck that camera. Out on the floor.
Solid jab. Big straight punch.
Wow.
Oh.
Good combinations.
Wow, another big jab.
It must be the...
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
And he came in the nut. Huh, look.
Hard left.
Bro.
There's a nice combination.
Oh. Whoa.
Nigga. I just slid across the floor. I cannot believe it.
KO. Round pound.
Okay. Okay.
Once again, here's our play.
Okay. On that note, I'm done with UFC.
No, the fuck you not, dog.
Yes,
you can't
I am.
Do that, bro.
I'm
you cannot
I'm
do
UFC.
That. Malik, you cannot you do
play
that
2K?
Shit
you
twice.
Play 2K or Tekken or something?
Bro, play me in this one
nah,
time.
Nah, bro. You don't play Tekken or 2K or something?
What are you talking about? You got your money. I'll give you that. It took a long time.
You don't play Call of Duty,
but you,
Tekken,
you say, bro, get 101, nigga, pussy.
2K,
play, let's play 2K
Call
after
Duty.
This. Let's play 2K after this.
Nah, I'm playing 2K right now.
No, dog, you can't do this, bro. That shit is
I'm
against
to have
the whole
2K.
Code, bro. Because don't say shit, bro. I'm getting off, bro. You can't say shit to me. You better right, join,
night,
bro.
Bro.
I swear to
good
God.
Night, Trey. I'll catch you, bro.
This pussy got on 2K, bro. I can't believe it.
It's a brand new day.
No.
It's a bird that I had charmed for her. It's a brand new day. It's a bird that I had charmed for her. It's a brand new day. Come on,